And right now we have an update out of Aurora. Police say thanks to the help of a citizen, they have found one of the cars wanted in a deadly hit and run overnight. It's believed that's the vehicle that initially hit a man on a bicycle at about 3 a.m. near New Mexico and Buckley. Officers say a second car then hit the victim. It's described as a two-door, early 2000s Honda Civic. It may have front left damage. If you know anything, please call Aurora Police.